Buzzy 555.
Ever know I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. Swipe, you telling by the fire what we do. About me, but I know about you. So say hello to the seven, 3, 2, 1.
I like to be.
Bro,
what?
You know what song's really overplayed?
What song?
Call Me Maybe.
Are you kidding?
That song's so overplayed, bro.
It's true.
They play like every song they play that song, then they play the next song, then they play that again. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, they actually do, really. I'm not gonna lie, they
shit,
do.
Man. That song's so overplayed, and it's been, like, out for 3 months.
Yeah, around there.
Yo, where are we going?
Partridge Creek.
Partridge Creek?
Yeah.
Just making sure. Hey, Boom, are you good back there?
Yeah.
He's like, whatever.
Alright, yeah. I'm like Justin Bieber, okay? I'm not a hater. Boyfriend by Justin Bieber, you know?
His voice got deeper, so that's
I know, he finally hit puberty.
Finally.
So we're going to Partridge Creek?
Yup.
Hell yeah.
Pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this.
Leave them all.
Woo.
Right now.
All right.
Good show, my bro.
High five, get spots over here.
All
right. Hey, listen up, before you
busted. That's all right. He's in a video selling business. It's gonna work, Jack. Busted or not. Calling for backup, folks. Be ready. This is a Buzzy 555 alive at the Partridge Creek Homeboy Sound.
There was a kid dancing around the center court, and I'm escorting him off out of the hall right now.
So I'll call that tape, folks.
And there goes Buzzy, our homeboy. Question is, are they gonna take him to jail or set this homeboy free? All right, we're gonna stop taping so they don't freak.
Yeah, we'll make it fast for the cops to get here,
and they might steal your tape.
All right, so I just got kicked out of Partridge Creek doing a song, Call Me Maybe. The cops are right there. I think they're trying to get me. I don't know.
And they're calling headquarters.
They're calling headquarters.
We don't want them to confiscate this tape, so.
Also, if you think I'm copying off Steve Cardinal never did this far. Like I did, I'm doing it farther than him. And I'll be back later to do another one.
All right, homeboy. Yep.